to the revolution.
And Lionel, what you doing over there?
I was just...
Over here, man.
Waiting for Troy.
Come on in.
So, what did you do?
Was the chick hot at least?
Troy. I'm gay. I don't know why that's so hard for me to say. I've always known.
Yo, what you say, my man?
Just, I'm into guys.
Oh. Cool.
Yeah, vaginas are like art in a museum. Beautiful to look at, but don't touch.
Yeah, well, agree to disagree. Now, I gotta get these edges super crispy because you motherfuckers are picky as shit.
I'm not like that.
Nah. You're an original, man. Anybody can see that. Wanna listen to some music?
Sure. The campaign trail with you.
Sure. What, the paper wants to see how I campaign?
Yes. This is totally an assignment for the paper.
Cool. All right.
Also, I don't know how to tie a tie.
Gotcha, man.
Advertising already?
Yeah, the girls went home, man. I was working on that three-way for days, too.
Turns out they're real lesbians who just wanted to buy some weed.
You mean two women into each other for reasons other than a straight man's benefit? I'm aghast.
I know, right?
Also, there aren't fake lesbians, okay? Sexuality is a spectrum that encompasses me.
Look, I'm problematic as fuck. Just at me on your next think piece, okay?
Will do.
I mean, you guys just have it so much easier. Literally no barrier to entry. Please tell me one of us is gonna get some ass tonight.
First time for everything.
Jesus, does he own shirts?
Sorry, man, I can throw on a shirt.
Shh. I didn't say change. Lionel, you ready?
And where are you boys headed?
Pride parties.
Free liquor and straight women going to waste? I'm in.
How progressive. Vamanos.
So when is that gonna happen? Okay, I'm going. You need me. One of us is beating cheeks tonight.
Okay. Bet.
Now, it doesn't work when you add the neck bob to it. Or the hard tee.
That bad, huh?
I'm like 0 for 20 on my personal goals for this week.
Well, you put too much pressure on yourself. I should know I was the king of that shit. And look at what you have done. You gave the black students a voice after the blackface party. You blew up the Hancock spot, and you realized you prefer the gentle but firm touch of a man.
And I blew off my date twice.
Oh, you let down Samson?
Who?
Isn't that his name? I mean, the mean gay dude who's all, get it, girl. Put your shirt on, now take it off, girl.
Silvio?
That nigga.
I let him down, too. I always thought of myself as an okay writer, but he made me an okay journalist.
And he's done wonders for your self-esteem. You gotta let him go.
or Wilson?
Wesley.
Pretty sure it's Wilson.
His name's Wesley. What do you mean?
Well, it's obvious. All right, you're not totally over the first one.
He's not who I'm doing this for.
No? All right, what would you be doing if you didn't have to do anything?
Writing. Telling stories is the only way I've ever been able to make sense of things. And now I'm onto something and I just can't stop thinking about it.
Wow. I never hear you talk like this.
Keeping things close to the chest is kind of my default.
You have to live with that, and it's straight. Our God is a vengeful God.
Troy! Buddy!
Are you okay?
You're buck naked.
Oh, my God. Lionel, you okay?
Oh, I'm either in love or have Ebola.
Well, can you elaborate? Because one of those is contagious.
Come in. Over here. Oh, I didn't see this coming. But you two have my support. I mean, that's what I'm supposed to say, right?
Alas, Lionel's heart belongs to another.